Guys, welcome back to Honest Product Review. In today's video, guys, we'll be reviewing a vacuum for a car, but something special about it. That vacuum actually can do wet and dry, which is a cool feature, and we'll show you, okay, what we're talking about here right now. So, this is the vacuum that we purchased for our car, and we'll demonstrate how it works. It's made by Audio, and this is amazing vacuum. I've used other little vacuums, and they don't have any power at all, and they have that paper filter that I hate because you have to replace them. They don't catch the little particles, so they go back in the car and you have more dust. So you can see it comes with all kind of different accessories. It has a brush, it has a hose so you can reach under the seats as well. And let me show you what the filter looks like. It's dirty because we used it already. We used it quite a few times, but I just want to leave the review for you guys. Wanted to test it to make sure it's good. And it's a metal filter, you can see, mesh filter. It's supposed to be very fine filter, you can see, you cannot see light through it. And it catches all the fine dust particles. The thing about it is, it's washable, you can just wash it in the sink, you can just shake it. Watch now, I'm going to shake it, nothing comes out of it. We're going to install it in the vacuum, and we're going just to go ahead and vacuum only one format here. On a dirty Ford Fiesta that we have, 2015 Fiesta, and I will show you the difference, okay? We're going to go ahead, plug it in. We plugged it in. Some vehicles you have to turn the ignition on, but I would recommend if you use it for longer than 2-3 minutes, start your vehicle, because otherwise you might drain your battery and not be able to start the vehicle. So the brush, you can see, okay, it just goes like that. You can see the light, okay, it has LED light, integrated LED light, and you can see how dirty the carpet is now, okay, over here. So let's go ahead and see if that thing works and what it looks like once it's done. So you can see the spot that we cleaned already. Okay, it cleans pretty good, and Ford has the toughest carpet to clean. Okay, believe me or not, Ford has the toughest carpet to clean. Mercedes, BMWs are super easy to clean, but Ford and Mazda are one of the hardest to clean. Just the way the carpet is designed. And you can see once you go that way, okay, let's go one more time right here, and you'll see, okay, how it gets the dust out of the carpet. So we'll go ahead, clean it, and show you the end result, and stay with us to see how much trash we have in the vacuum and how to clean it. Okay, we just noticed that the suction reduced, so what I'm going to do, I'll get a piece of paper and we'll show you what happened. The filter got plugged up, and that's because it's a very fine filter. That's one advantage and one disadvantage, okay? You can see what we collected so far, okay? Quite a bit of stuff. Okay, but check out the filter now. Okay, it had fine dust in it. You can see that fine dust. Okay, so you shake it, clean it, and you go to the next carpet. So for a Ford vehicle, guys, I will not recommend the product. It doesn't clean the carpet so easy. It takes a long time. We use it on the Mercedes right here. Okay, 2014 Mercedes, and the carpet was super easy to clean. We also used it on the Hyundai Elantra, and it was easy to clean. But on that Ford, guys, it didn't do as good job as I expected it to. Because I used it on the other vehicles, and I thought it would be a good video, to be honest with you. But if you have a Ford, I would recommend to go ahead and get a bigger vacuum. Or even if you want your carpets cleaner, on other ones it worked great, but on that one, it's just the way the carpet is designed. Let me show you. Okay, you can see, okay, how it has, okay, sand inside of it. So, not very good job. So you know, guys, what to expect. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe for any more videos to come.